What is up, guys? It is a brand new day today out here in New York City, man. Today was not a good start to the day because after Wakanda just pulled, man, he's an idiot for that shit. He pulled a stupid ass prank on me. And I'm not feeling good after that shit, man. I didn't want to start the vlog until like an hour and a half later. So now, me and Kyle have an appointment to go shoot some arrows later today. And I don't know if we're gonna catch. I have to get ready and I still gotta shower and stuff. Look how long my hair is getting, guys. Look at it. It's getting really, really long.
You don't need that for that. You're the man in charge.
What's up, Hamza?
Hola, senor.
What's up, cuz?
What's up?
How you doing?
Ow!
How you doing? How you doing? How's school?
Good. I'm doing really good, hola.
You doing good?
Oh, no.
What are you watching?
Off the bike.
Why do you watch these corny shows?
Oh my God, you're the longest person alive.
Huh?
No
matter
what
happens,
it always
back. Come get me. Ready?
Always ready, especially arrows.
Let's get ready, let's head out. All right, guys, so right now we are heading to the arrow place that we went to yesterday that we have to make reservations for today. So we are going there, gonna shoot some arrows. I'm excited, but this Uber ride is taking forever, bro. I feel like throwing up. I hate staying in the car so long. I never stay in the car too long, I feel like throwing up, man.
Yeah.
Damn, it is an ugly day outside here in New York, man, but we're gonna go archering. Are you ready?
Let me guess, he begged you for $5.
Yep.
No, but I always, you know, yeah. I always try to hook him up.
Nah, sometimes. I hate when he begged for $5, but I usually always get $5
yeah,
anyway, so.
Because you know if they get lower than like 4 or something like that, it's bad for them.
Oh,
it's hard. Let's go. Night, you know that, right?
What
I'm saying? I'm like, oh, this car is taking that long. I was probably going to give like a negative 2 or something.
So this is the place. It looks pretty cool, man. People shooting arrows and shit.
Well, we got to take like an intro class for this shit to be able to do this stuff.
What are you doing?
And we had to fill out some waivers. There's my waiver. Yeah, I had to fill out some waiver.
In case.
Who's sloppy? Who's sloppy? Hold on. Who's sloppy? Mira Khalid. This is mine. This is Kat.
So we're about to take an intro class to learn how to do these bow and arrow shit and all that safety regulations that no one gives a crap about, you know? We're gonna do it right now.
And first, you gotta start off, they put this on your hip, on your whatever side. So you're a righty, they put it on your right hip.
Yeah, but if you're a lefty, they put it on your left hip.
You get it?
The opposite.
I don't know. It's okay. It looks cool though, right?
I look like a badass.
Right now, we just got these straps strapped on our arm. So now we're like real arrow people right now.
Yeah. You know. Hold it down.
He's gonna be giving us like all the tutorials and intros.
Right.
Yeah, you are.
What's your name?
Gregory.
Gregory?
Yeah,
shout out to Gregory.
Official, you're gonna be official Gotham Archer later on.
I got the hoodie down and everything, look. Okay, I'm gonna take off my hat and just put on the hoodie.
Alright guys, so we just finished the intro session and we're about to pick our arrows. Our bows, I mean. So there's a lot of different kinds.
I'm gonna choose one, I'm gonna go all the way over there and then put back and forth.
I want this one.
Yeah, that one's good. That one's
yeah. Alright. It's powerful?
Yeah.
This is the best one, right?
They're all good. Yeah.
What do you want, Kai?
I want anything. I want to shoot an arrow, huh?
Shoot. Three different kinds, but that's the most powerful one right there. The pink
shoot
one.
A bow, whatever.
Yeah.
Huh?
Oh, Kai, I see you, boy.
This is strong.
It's like, strong, Mr. T?
It's like.
Damn.
It's the real deal.
I'm supposed to tell you. Give me compound.
Compound?
I'm a man.
I deserve the powerful one, you know? He was telling us how if Panis Everdeen had this compound one, then the Hunger Games would have been over in 10 minutes. That's how powerful this arrow is. So I'm getting the hard one, you know?
Okay, do that again, do that again. You see that? Do it again, do it again. You see that?
Your Instagram picture?
Yeah.
So I just got my bow. I got the green bow, man. This is legendary. See, I'm the chosen one. Watch. I'm gonna snipe
that's
these targets. Yeah, bro, I'm gonna snipe these targets, right? Greg, do you believe in me, Greg?
Yeah.
You believe in me? I'm gonna snipe these targets.
Your green arrow.
Yeah, let's do this.
Rough match.
Come on, bro. You're gonna have two different colors on your arrows.
Okay, okay.
See that?
Alright.
Everyone has two different colors.
I see that.
The opposite color is gonna be facing you. Okay, that's called the index vein. So the white one is gonna be facing me. Just like that.
Okay. So the white one faces you.
No, I'm gonna go for first shots for everybody. I just wanna show you guys. They're really called the finger savers, right?
Mm-hmm.
You're gonna put one finger here, and your middle finger's kind of being on this little, you're gonna have a little crevice. You're gonna put your middle finger right on that.
Alright.
That's your reference point. That's what's gonna set you up the whole day. Okay.
Alright. Okay. Are you gonna shoot?
Real quick. So now we have our stance, right?
Yeah.
We're gonna look towards our target.
All right.
We're gonna come up, we're gonna prepare.
You better get a bullseye. I'm expecting a bullseye.
And release.
Oh, you missed the target though. Come on.
That's what you want.
That was garbage.
I'm keeping it fresh, number one. Number two, you guys are gonna take credit for my bullseyes. Alright? Alright, so let me teach you how to do it. Yo, Greg.
He's gonna teach you how to do it. He's gonna teach you. Alright. Come on, Kyle, I believe in you. You don't know how to hold it.
No. Put one finger here.
Yeah.
That's
what
it's already attached, right?
Yeah, it's
already attached. Hold on, don't step back. Don't step back. Come up.
All right, Kyle.
Keep pulling. left eye closed. Ready, guys?
Bullseye, Kyle.
Go.
Oh, he did better than you. No. Oh, that was sick. Look at that. Oh, that's damn, tough. That was a sick shot.
I was trying to get
first shot, ball. Too. Damn, you gotta hire him now.
You really think I can't hit that?
No. Oh, you...
I shoot at 20 yards. Alright, guys, I'm gonna go back. Pull back. You're strong. Come on, pull back. Hello? Yeah, middle pin and you will shoot. That's where you're gonna shoot at, right? Go.
Okay, so I'm already done with mines, and Slim's so slow, he doesn't know how to do his...
Bro, it's harder than what it is.
Just pluck it in quick. Alright. No, you're using your freaking hand.
There we go. Oh, that's not bad.
Not too shabby, eh?
Alright, so...
Alright, ready?
He got the blue.
I'm trying to get bullseye. Good. There we go.
That's not bad. That's pretty good.
That's sick. Let's go, baby.
I gotta retrieve this shit without hurting myself. Ready?
Ah!
You good? Oh, your boy Slim did pretty good, Kai. Much better than you. Damn, Kyle. I see, look at Kyle. Look at this. Holy crap, all three of them in the inside circle. Look at mine. Not too bad. I had one in the circle, though. Kyle, you're a beast. You messed through this shit.
All right, y'all, we're stepping up. We're going further this time. It's much further.
See, Kyle, it's much further. I'm gonna set the camera up right here so we can see how we do with the further ones. How you do, Khalid?
Alright, that's how you do that. So you went high. You wanna be there. That was good. You got the arms in the back.
Man, it's so much harder from the distance, guys. You understand, bro. Oh my god. Terrible! That is still killing it, though.
So now, we're gonna step it up and shoot balloons.
Those four balloons, I'm gonna hit it with one arrow.
Nah. Kyle did the best. Let me show Kyle how to say it. This is my targets. No, not too bad. And this is Kyle's. Damn, Kyle valid.
That's
shooting arrows is harder than it looks, I'm telling you guys. It hurts My fingertips are killing it, but Khaled, Khaled's a beast. I'm not gonna lie. This dude was killing it, you know? He did the best. The guy was telling you, the guy was like the best. Like, you never seen like a natural like that. Like, he was too good. You know what I'm saying? He was really fucking good, so, you know, I don't know why.
Like, I was, as soon as you put the color game, you see, I don't know if you should.
Yeah, the balloon, yeah, I put the balloon game, bro. I did terrible. I did so good in the beginning, and then after that, I started messing up.
I started popping the colors, like, perfectly. And that's the last one I just kept missing. Yeah. I missed like four times. And Slim was trying so hard to get his. I looked at his, I'm like, bang, and
that's he kind of finished it, and he started shooting my balloons, and he got his after. So it was a fun game. Now, all right, guys. So I'm finally back home, man. I was looking for Hamza, but he's spending time with my mom right now because my mom was always helping him study and all that school stuff. You know what I'm saying? So I barely get to spend time with him. Seriously, I seen him a little bit earlier today, but every time I come back home, he's with my mom. My mom is trying to keep him away from me now because I'm a bad influence, because I always make him do bad things, you know, let him do his thing right now. But I do miss him. I miss spending time with him and stuff. Anyways, I had a super fun time shooting some arrows today. Hope you guys enjoyed watching it. It was really fun. I'm probably gonna do that sometime soon. I'm also planning on exploring another abandoned place. This place, I was talking to Rami about it, and this place is crazy. It's really sick. It's not, the asylum was the scariest one, honestly. This place is not gonna be as scary because a mental asylum is crazy, but this place is an abandoned juvenile place. So we're gonna plan on checking that out soon. And also, I've been working on some tracks, yo. Like, one is a diss track, you know. I'm on my ex, you know what I mean? That video has been waited on for a really long time. Also, I've been trying to work on some original songs, like parody songs, yo. I've been writing some. But the parody songs, I want them to come out really good, so I need like the production team and stuff, you know. Like, I wanna I'm probably gonna go to a studio and, like, you know, make the song and stuff, cause I wanna make it really good. So I'm just writing and stuff. I need to get everything done, and hopefully it'll come out dope. I'm making music video for it and everything. So, you know, I'm really excited, man. I have a lot of things I'm planning on doing in the future. I'm also producing gaming channel videos every single day. So I'm putting out two videos a day, guys. Two videos a day. Sometime and tomorrow I'm posting another video. So tomorrow's gonna be, today I'm posting three videos in one day, which is crazy, cause I'm really working hard right now. Even though the gaming channel is coming out, is starting off slow. Slower than I expected, but it's all good, man. I really love making the videos on the gaming channel. And I'm gonna keep doing it, keep working hard no matter what. And yeah, anyways, I just wanna thank you guys for supporting me, Slimmy Squad. Thank you so much, Fahdies. I really do appreciate it, man. You know what I'm saying? So I've been working hard, and I don't care what anybody says. They to say anything to drag me down, hurt my feelings. It's all good. Keep saying, calling me names. Keep saying I'm whack. But I'm still gonna climb the ladder. No matter how long it takes to reach to the top. I don't care how long it takes, but we're gonna reach the top. That's the point. At the end of the day, we're gonna reach the top. I don't care how long it takes. People climb it faster. People climb it slower. People don't climb at all. So, like I said, I'm not sure if that was a good analogy or not, but hopefully, I hope you guys are trying to get what I'm saying. And no matter what, we're gonna climb together. And thank you guys so much for everything, and I'll see you tomorrow. With another Daily Slimmy vlog. Go watch the new prank Khaled did on me, by the way. It was freaking stupid, but yeah, go watch it. And Slimmification is... Ouch!
Slimmification.